Hi, this is Rainbow Unicorn Cat 1. I already posted a new video today, so this is going to be the second video I'm posting in one day. This is crazy. But when I saw official images of the new American Girl items, I had to share them with you. As you know, today's the last day of the Truly Me sale, and we know next week there's going to be a lot of new items. The release date is most likely on Tuesday, but it might be on Monday or Thursday. However, a bunch of people received American Girl catalogs yesterday. I was not one of those lucky people. I found those images on the internet, so I'm super excited to share it with you guys. The first one is Baby Blix that everybody was super excited about. On the page of the catalog, it reads, "Welcome, Baby Brother." This set will retail at $42. Here's what it says in the catalog. When Corinne meets her new baby brother, Blix, her heart fills with joy. She realizes more family means more love, and she can't wait to help care for him. Look at the adorable outfit on baby Blix. I don't know how they could make something any cuter than this. It's so adorable. The colors, the texture, I just absolutely love this. I'm sure a lot of people will be buying the whole set just to get this outfit. Also, what's included in this set is a little milk bottle and a baby carrier, which also kind of looks like a car seat, or maybe just a stationary baby carrier. This definitely looks like a really great set. This is another page of the new catalog. Here you can see her new camping outfit, which is going to retail at $34. And there's also a camping accessory set for $37. I really like Corinne's camping outfit. A lot of these pieces would look great in a boy doll too. A bunch of items on this page are not part of Corinne's collection. However, they go really great with her summer story. Like the camper, the camping chair set, and also a new camping outfit. Now we know the price for the camper. It's $332. I think it's a decent price for such a big set, especially compared to Joss's surf bus. And we know the camper comes with a bunch of electric features. I showed them all in one of my previous videos. You can check it out, I'll put the link in the description. Now let's talk about the camping chair and table set. That set will retail at $60. Again, I took a close look at it before, so you can watch that video. It comes with a bunch of cute breakfast food. So now let's talk about the character right behind Corinne. It's Corinne's friend Cassidy. An American Girl used Truly Me number 61 for this photo. You may notice she's wearing a new outfit that is not listed on this page. This makes me think this is one of the new outfits you can choose for your Truly Me doll. I'm just so excited to see all the new releases this week. Here's another picture of the catalog. Here, Get Outside collection is not used with Corinne. I think it's really smart for American Girl to release something that can be part of the Girl of the Year collection or not. This way they can be selling it way after the Girl of the Year retires. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please press the like button. And if you enjoy American Girl content, please subscribe to my channel. And turn on the notification bell so YouTube will let you know every time I post a new video. We usually post every Wednesday and Saturday, but this month I'll be posting 5 days a week. That's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Thanks for watching and see you next time!